had a serious thrip infestation over the past couple weeks. Thank goodness for Home Depot. Thrips aren't supposed to be that big of a deal, so hopefully we should get rid of them in a couple weeks. So sad. I've already had to chop the AK-48. They hit her the hardest. They attack at the nodes, eat on your leaves, leave black shit all over. Just kind of slowly shut them down. This northern light was finally starting to get fat. But the orange hairs are showing through. You can tell she's stressed. It's so sad. It's my own fault coming in here after I mow. These pests want to get in the warm area. You gotta keep your grow room concealed. At least it'll make good hash, I guess. Good thing we've had a bunch of good harvests before this. So disappointed. They're turning more yellow by the day. Dying back. All gonna be made into bubble hash. Hopefully we can get it figured out before the next batch of bitches. Got Bubblicious, Blackjack, and two AK-48s. The favorite, of course. Just thought I'd show off all the problems. Peace.